Oh no, Ross's phone has been hijacked by Kyle! And we are going to sit here, we are going to watch Ross. He has half an hour, well, as he believes, the Christmas tree has to be down.
Do you believe in that, though?
No, not really. The Christmas tree has to be down, according to Ross, by the first, before the 1st of January. It is presently 30 minutes to the 1st of January.
Are we
are going to sit here. Oh, wait, it's not even recording. Yes, it is.
Are we the first people in the globe to get January?
No. Nowhere near it.
So, it's already technically January, or not for us. So, where's the... Fuck! I gotta take this down now. Freaking out, Carl.
It's funny.
No, it's bad luck if you don't take the tree down before January. I don't know how serious you... Fuck. How do you pull this off?
The first
bad luck for EVM, I'm telling you.
The first people to have January are somewhere in the Pacific. Russia.
Russia. I hope they took
New Zealand.
Where's that?
Kira.
See,
my girlfriend.
See if what?
My girlfriend is already standing in the 2012.
Oh, yeah, because she's in...
Melbourne.
Yeah. Where's that bag? I've got to hurry.
Go dawdling.
No, I see... Because you have to, I'm pretty sure it is.
So far it's taken Ross not even a minute, he's doing well.
Am I doing well? I got to get it back in the box and back on the shelf.
See, my tree is down, but...
When did you take it down?
I didn't. I have parents to do that for me.
I mustn't forget any of the Santas. That could be bad luck. What if you leave an ornament on the floor?
You're so bad.
No, it's just, well, Beck got me this whole thing about superstition.
Making sure.
No ornaments on the floor down there.
Making sure.
Okay. I'm getting it.
Don't worry. What about those? Surely.
What?
Surely they are Christmas things that have to be put somewhere.
What, Christmas cards have to come down?
I don't know. You're telling the superstition,
oh,
not
fuck,
me.
I'm gonna take my cards down. Shit. Oh fuck. That's like more shit I gotta do. Alright. In the fucking box.
Chill, it's taken you less than 3 minutes to get this far.
I got all the ornaments off. Alright,
What about the star on top? Or does that sit there?
That sits there. That stays on.
He's doing well.
Am I doing good?
This video is only at 3.25 minutes.
I'm going to take the cards down.
Because he's not sure exactly.
You're freaking me out, Carl. <'Cause>
he doesn't know what this thing is or how it works. But...
I don't want to miss any of the cards. That's technically not a...
Is it? I don't know, Ross.
It's not unwrapped. It's a collector's item.
I don't even believe in your stupid superstition.
I'm scared now. I don't know if I left any more Christmas stuff on the floor.
You are paranoid beyond belief. This is funny.
I took the knocker. I did. I put it in there.
Did you?
Yeah, I did. Yeah, don't! I did! Check it anyway! I did, didn't I?
Yes, you did.
Okay. Okay.
What right, did
I'll,
you?
I'll put these in the bedroom. I'll put them in the cupboard. That counts, because that's not putting them up. I'll put these in the cupboard. I'll put them in this
I don't box. Think viewers want to see your bedroom.
What?
Oh my god! Video's now going for 4.5 minutes.
Are you serious?
Which means we are about 25 minutes away from New Year's.
Oh, wait. Hang on. Maybe I should have change in my pocket. Maybe that's a thing too.
What?! Now you're just going stupid.
Maybe, I don't know! I don't know why, I just felt that was a bit weird. I get superstitious. Alright, I gotta take the box up. It's still not set. Get in there, you piece of shit. We need tape.
I'm pretty sure it'd be good just to store.
No, you don't! You need to tape it up! That's what the thing is! You need to tape it! Where's the fucking tape? Where's the tape? Fuck! Oh, it's there. It's there.
Right.
It's all good. I got it. Stop looking. I got it.
You're the one that wanted me to film this!
I can't find the end. Yeah, but I didn't think I was going to freak out.
Freak out!
Is there anything Christmassy on my fridge?
Now I think you're over superstitious.
No, you got to make sure.
Does it have to be
bad luck for a whole year.
I'm sure you'll be right.
No.
Well, that Christmas tree is never coming out of that box ever again.
You don't know that. As long as it doesn't come out.
You can tell Ross has done this before. He's a packing professional. Look at that squareness. Look at it. Look at it.
Fuck.
Never, ever coming out of that box again, Russ.
Oh, Christmas hat! So I put them all away? Shit! Christmas hats count.
God. Fuck! This is the prop room for those that have never been out here.
You won't be able to see anything, will you?
Oh, no. Not really.
No, it doesn't go under there. Is there spiders in there? Ugh. What
is this going? It's your prop room!
No, I'm still working out, the tree's gone. It's gone in there. Okay, Christmas hats are in there. Where's my dickhead Christmas hat? Where's the one with the boots on it? Fuck. I'm freaking, car.
I can tell, it's funny.
It's not funny.
It is! This is comedy gold!
Is it? It's YouTube sensation. There it is. Oh, okay.
You good?
Well, you good? Yeah. And Christmas lights that I acquired from work.
Acquisition
from work. We're good. Christmas food.
You calmed?
No, but do you have to eat all the
Christmas food? No, you don't have to eat all the Christmas food.
Don't get angry at me. I'm just trying to ask
you. No, now you're just going
to do it. Oh, wait. Those lights were bought on Boxing Day, so that's okay. Yeah, I think we're good. Yeah.
You good?
Yeah.
Wanna know something?
What? Oh! Ah! What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? No! I have to open it now! Where's the tape? It's in my pocket. It's all good. Get in there! You sure you don't have any more on you? It's a superstitious thing! You don't muck around with superstition! You're pissing yourself!
Oh, my stomach hurts!
God damn it, Carl! Oh shit, I've lost the end! I can't end! Fuck! Oh, got it!
I wish I did have more. That was hilarious.
Get in there!
Oh, that's so much pain.
No, the tree has to be in the box. Not 1 minute. Oh shit, it's under the thing.
Oh, I'm in so much pain right now.
Oh,
That was fantastic. There are genuine tears of enjoyment coming out of my face right now.
If you did that again, I'd probably lose my mind. Oh my god, I've still got time, haven't I?
Yeah, you've still got 20 minutes.
I know, but you never know. Something might come up, you know? What if, like, a family member's in need or something? Oh my god, Carl. I fucking shat myself, literally. I just dropped the deuce in my pants. If you have another bit on you, I'm gonna kill you. I'm saying because of the beat, I'm worried.
That is funny.
We're done! Christmas superstition is 100% foolproof.
Now let's go check.
Do you have to do any Christmas dishes?
No!
I have Christmas.
That's wrong! That is wrong! You should have done all your dishes already.
I haven't done my dishes since Christmas.
What about this thing?
What thing? Oh, fuck. Where does he go? Don't say in the box, Carl, because I just fucking closed it. Fuck you! Hey, thing with this thing,
I didn't even say it until just
now. You're looking for another thing to...
I am trying to find something else to torment you with.
Okay, this is going in the prop box.
No, I think you're good. That was hilarious. You good?
Yeah.
You fine?
Yeah.
That was funny.
Yeah, give me that. Best friends.